After stamping and assembly, cabs travel through a tunnel on an automated line to the paint facility in a separate building. The paint facility covers 10 acres under one roof. Once here, the cab must first pass through the pre-treatment line. The first part of this line, called Dip 1, is like a giant dishwasher. Here, the cab is cleaned with hot, soapy water to remove any grime, dirt, and oil. Dip 2 contains strong acids and liquid zinc for a process called phosphating, which grows crystals on the metal surfaces of the cab to protect it from rust. It also makes the paint stick better. Finally, in Dip 3, a gray primer coat is applied to the cab. This layer is called an electrocoat, or E-coat for short, because it contains electric charges that will cause the paint to stick to the metal like a magnet. This final coat further helps prevent rust inside and out.